But before we proceed, Mrs. Chairman, let me ask lang po, on record, for the record lang po, for the former president, do you confirm, sir, that we received a letter coming from you, signed by you, granting authority to Attorney Deldra as your counsel? Just for the record po.
Your Honor, you are correct.
Thank you, Mr. President. That's only my question.
We're talking about lawyers. I have two additional lawyers.
Okay.
Attorney Bellio and Attorney Panelo.
So let them have their entry.
So that
they will recognize me, the chairman. Thank you, Mr. President, for that answer. Thank you, po. Mr. Chairman.
What is the rule that was violated? What is the point of order of Congressman Padmal?
The former president is speaking without the recognition of the chairman. And please, Mr. President, for president, you know the rules. It was read by Chairman Acop. And being a former congressman, you know the internal rules. Let the members of this committee finish the question before answering. That's my first point of order, Mr. Chairman. And I hope the former president understand.
Nakalimutan ko na yun. Yung rules na yun.
Oh, now, I now want you.
Hindi ako, ko po. I'm not.
Now again, I, Mr. Chairman.
Hearing suspended.
The former president is
hearing
speaking.
Suspended.
Before we start the interpellation, malinaw po na it was discussed to all resource persons and even to the members, the rules in this committee. And the former president is keep on violating that rules. Sabi ko na nga, he was then a former congressman and he knows the rules. Please respect this committee, Mr. President. And please, once again, that was my first point order and I hope it will not happen again. Please wait for the recognition of the chairman before you speak. Thank you, Mr. Chairman.
Thank you, Congressman Paduano. Your money.
Former President, is not yet recognized in telling this committee and me to cite you in contempt. I never cited you in contempt. But believe you me, I will not hesitate to cite it in contempt if you violate these proceedings. The internal rules, I will invoke Section 11 and your former congressman, and you know that. I never cited you in contempt. Mr. President, well, in fact, I just raised a point of order.
Kaya, sir, takot ako sa iyo.
Hindi.
Thank you.
Hindi ka dapat matakot, yeah. For as long as you follow the rules of this committee,
sir.
And respect the members of this committee.
I will
like you, Mr. Chairman.
Behave, sir, because of you.
Thank you.